Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to display your latest Instagram photos on your website using the Instagram widget. Go to My Sites and click on Customize. Go to Widgets to see the widget areas on your blog. Some themes have multiple widget areas, such as the footer and sidebar. Select where you want your Instagram widget to appear. Click Add Widget and search for the Instagram widget. You'll need to authorize the widget to access your photos. You could only display images from an Instagram account that you own or have permissions to. Once you've authorized your account, edit the widget title displayed above your images. You can also leave this blank if you want. You can control the number of images that will be displayed and the number of columns to display your images. The higher the number of columns, the smaller the images will be displayed. Once you're happy with your settings, save and you're done. Reload your page to view your Instagram widget in action. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.